This is a story about LA Care's community advisory members reaching out to their friends, families, and neighbors with education and exercise to help them lead healthier lives. This is a story about the power of community. When you first consider the solutions to the obesity problem, the answer seemed pretty straightforward. Diet and exercise. Join a gym, take a bike ride at the park, go hiking, cooking healthier, eating and buying organic foods, shopping at a farmer's market. It all sounds pretty simple. Not surprisingly, people who live near a lot of fast food restaurants compared to grocery stores have a much higher rate of obesity and diabetes.
The challenges of eating healthy is that you have to stay off that fast food menu and you have to cook.
Sadly, the health consequences are so bad that our children are on track to live shorter lives than their parents. Obesity and obesity-related illnesses are affecting the whole country, with obesity rates among children tripling since 1980.
Our challenge nowadays, it would be our money. Myself as a low-income parent, I cannot afford better quality food.
Well, I can tell you, as a physician, this is more than just a medical problem. It's a problem that has cultural root causes, environmental causes, lifestyle causes. And although there's a role for healthcare professionals to play in addressing some of these issues, it's really important for people in their communities to get educated, to mobilize, to get together to change their lifestyle and change their environment.
Trying to work out in my neighborhood has been a challenge because I personally would not go to the parks alone by myself to work out.
The parks in our neighborhood are not safe because we have homeless, drug dealing, and the best parks that we have in our area are miles away from us.
Zumba classes are awesome. That's all I have to say. If you guys don't go, you guys are missing it.
So what we've been trying to demonstrate is that you don't have to join the gym to get exercise, but simply turning on your radio in your house with your kids, dancing in the living room is something anyone can do.
Yo era de las personas que ya no me podía levantar de la cama. Yo le gritaba a mis hijos para que me vinieran a... para que me vieran a ayudar, para voltearme, para bajar mis pies para abajo de la cama y levantarme. Ahora, pues con lo poco que hago aquí, con la poca ejercicio que hago aquí y con la comida, yo pienso que me está ayudando muchísimo porque ya me levanto sola.
The great thing about the racks is it's a powerful way to mobilize and engage the community to educate themselves, to educate their neighbors, to take the steps they need to take to improve their health. I think it's an invaluable partnership for LA Care. It means that we have people who live in the community, who work in the community, who have the same goals that we do in terms of improving the health of the community, who speak the language of the people in the community and can carry the same messages forward.
Laura was teaching the class at the LA Care Family Resource Center, and she saw something in me and she asked me if I wanted to become an Zoom instructor. I also took the classes because I wanted to lose weight, and since I started, I lost 30 pounds. So now I learned started training and learned the Zumba steps, and now I'm teaching the classes.
One of the things that we stress is reading labels and how important it is to understand what is in your food. Because our department understands the community, we're able to set realistic goals to meet them where they are. So we take common dishes that people are already making for their families and showing them simple alterations that they can do to make those dishes more healthy for their families.
We've had an amazing response to our Zumba and nutrition series. Folks have been knocking on the door saying, when are we gonna do it, you know, another time? Across Los Angeles County, they have a waiting list of folks that are really interested in changing their lives. So it makes us feel good to know that we are actually helping the community one person at a time to learn more about healthy nutrition and to get more physically fit so that they can be here a long time for their families.
Thank you, LA Care.
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 Gracias, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Gracias, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.
Thank you, LA Care.